GameStop on the 5300 block of Chew Avenue in Germantown. They followed his demand and gave him cash from the registers. This all happened last Friday around 11 o'clock in the morning. The suspect covered his face with a mask.